Health in Gabon, Wikipedia audio. Most of the health services of Gabon are public, but there are some private institutions, of which the best known is the hospital established in 1913 in Lambérine by Albert Schweitzer. The hospital is now partially subsidized by the Gabonese government. Gabon's medical infrastructure is considered one of the best in West Africa. By 1985, there were 28 hospitals, 87 medical centers, and 312 infirmaries and dispensaries. As of 2004, there were an estimated 29 physicians per 100,000 people. Approximately 90% of the population had access to healthcare services. In 2000, 70% of the population had access to safe drinking water and 21% had adequate sanitation. Health infrastructure. The 2014 CIA estimated average life expectancy in Gabon was 52.06 years. The total fertility rate has decreased from 5.8 in 1960 to 4.20 children per mother during childbearing years in 2000. A comprehensive government health program treats such diseases as leprosy, sleeping sickness, malaria, filariasis, intestinal worms, and tuberculosis. Rates for immunization of children under the age of 1 were 97% for tuberculosis and 65% for polio. Immunization rates for DPT and measles were 37% and 56% respectively. Gabon has a domestic supply of pharmaceuticals from a large, modern factory in Libreville. The 2010 maternal mortality rate per 100,000 births for Gabon is 260. This is compared with 493.5 in 2008 and 422.5 in 1990. The under 5 mortality rate per 1,000 births is 71 and the neonatal mortality as a percentage of under 5's mortality is 36. In Gabon, the number of midwives per 1,000 live births is 12 and the lifetime risk of death for pregnant women 1 in 110. 10% of all births were low birth weight. The HIV/AIDS prevalence is estimated to be 5.2% of the adult population. As of 2009, approximately 46,000 people were living with HIV/AIDS. There were an estimated 2,400 deaths from AIDS in 2009, down from 3,000 deaths in 2003. World Health Organization specialists and the government of Gabon took immediate action against the mid-1990s re-emergence of the Ebola virus. This article incorporates public domain material from the Library of Congress Country Studies website http://lcweb2.loc.gov/frd/cs. Health status. Life expectancy. Fertility rate. Endemic diseases. Maternal and child health care. HIV/AIDS. Ebola.